Let us continue on our Isaac Rebirth adventure as Lazarus, which I am liking so far. He's got some speed on him. Boy's got some speed on him. Oh, this is a nice, fun room. This room's so great. So... Oh, fuck. I didn't even notice that. So, Anemic, actually, your blood is just one straight color. Alright, fuck these guys. These guys are OP as shit. You can get hit by one beam twice. If you stand there too long. If you get hit by it once, what the fuck is this? I can't pick it up. I don't get to experience any other trinkets. Because I'm stuck with the tick. Which is not a bad trinket whatsoever, but it's... I want to try out some new things. I'm going to sneeze again, please. I don't want to... We're good. I think we're good. I don't know. I'm just gonna do that just in case. Okay, yeah, we're good. I don't feel it anymore. I lost the... Oh, we were really close. He could have gotten a good shot right there. But he said, no. I'm too polite. Alright, we have a key. I just want to find the damn item. You know. Fuck this room. No, I got an idea. There you go. That's easy money. And we can just go straight across. Yo. Thanks. Thanks, room, for being so easy. Thanks for the free bombs. I didn't even use a single bomb. Oh my god, another one of these rooms? Well, that was easy too. Hey, whatever gets us to this item room in the easiest way, I'm okay with it. I'm actually hoping that Reed is in the shop. And we can get a charge on our bomb if he is. Because we need one more charge for it to be ready to go. But I don't think anyone need it. What is this? It looks like stone. That worked. I didn't even think that would work. But it worked. Yes, I will buy all of this. I will buy all of that. Just for the extra key. Wait, what? PhD, better pills. Yes. That's actually good. And then give me a pill. Health up. I'll take that. Thanks. That is nice. Alright, we're gonna grab some extra hearts. I believe there's hearts right next to the boss room anyway, so we should be good. I don't wanna sniffle. I'm sorry, guys, if I sniffle. I'm sorry. It sucks being sick. I'm actually not that sick as I was yesterday. My throat was sore. Did I just put on that mask? I don't remember wearing it the last couple of rooms I went through. Whatever. Should we test? Yeah, we'll do it. Secret room, go! Damn. Alright, let's fight this boss. I'm ready, boss. Are you? Can you say the same? Can I hit this? No, nothing? Alright. Who's next? Monstro 2! Two monstros in this same episode game session! Yeah, that works. Alright, we don't have a charge on our bomb. Right, come on now. Come on, spiders. We're supposed to take care of them. Oh! I totally forgot he did that. God. And he's still weak to this though. Oh no. I thought we had some tactics going on. Oh, okay, I thought he was about to shoot. I thought he was about to take shots. Monstro be taking shots. Do it. Do it, Monstro, I dare you. Oh, got you with that one. He doesn't do the thing. He used to be a sort of bug in the other game where he switch sides over and over again and he'd shoot. He just keeps shooting every time he switches sides. Nah, we got this. Monstro sort of got a marble in his eye. Oh, okay. He's scared. He did a little face fake. Just his emotions told me that he was gonna do something else. Like shoot a laser beam at us. Right, I'm okay with that. Don't jump again. Damn it, is he spawning in your flies? Motherfucker, quit spawning in your flies. There we go. That's easy money. How the fuck? Magic, scab, HP plus luck up. Nice. We got 5 hearts. A deal with the devil would be nice in a couple floors from now. Let's hope we get that. But let's get going. Depths, part 2. Let's do this. We need a key is what we need. I want to get another item room going here. But we have the hangman. Speak about item room. We have the hangman. And we can fly around. If there's a key in some place and we can't get it, I'll probably use the hangman for it. Just because I really want a key. I really need all the items we can get, because we're not getting very many deals with devils. And if we do get a deal with a devil on this floor, which I don't think we can because it's the mom fight. Maybe we can, I don't know. We will definitely get that deal. Hopefully, if it's good, that is. Obviously, if it's good. But, oh, here we go. We gotta fight, like, miniature dingles here. This guy is annoying. Watch what he splits into. He's terrible. Terrible mini-boss. Well, it's not exactly a mini-boss. Terrible, extremely hard enemy. Look at these guys. These guys are OP as fuck. They do Dingle's OP charge move. Not that OP as you think it is. No, we got this, though. We got this, though. These guys are still pretty easy. They got lower health. Oh, that scared me. I thought I was going to take damage by one of these guys. Alright. These spiders can help a little bit more if I want to. But I don't really think I want to. Those are very rude. I need your love, spider. Oh, these guys got you got the good bullets. Thank you, spider. That was actually a really good moment to come in and help. Oh, game, that was rude. Did you guys see what the game did right there? The frames, it just dropped frames on me. He's like, hey, fuck you. Oh, here we go. Yeah, keep going that way. Whoa, what is going on here? It's not good. Do we not have this? Is there something about this room the game doesn't like? I think it's something about this room the game doesn't like. What is going? Hello? Are we good? Alright, we're good. What just happened there? I don't even know. Oh. Alright. I think my computer is dying right now. My computer is having a heart attack. That's... Oh! Okay, I thought we were in a bad situation there. Thought we were in a bad situation because it was a 1x1. Not a 1x1. It was a 1x, like, 10 block space area. But no problem. Oh my god, there's so many. Hangman? Hangman. I don't really know if this is worth it. Yeah, that was not worth it. Speed up? I'm somewhat okay with it. Hemet. Yeah, that's also very good. Alright, we're gonna run right through the middle. What the fuck? I ran right through the middle! Did they not see me? Oh my god, that was just dumb fucking damage. I ran through the middle. How did none of them see me? We're good. Well, two of them saw me, but the other two just ignored me. No, we don't want that. Alright, we're gonna go to the arcade room. See what we can nab. Hopefully a key from the machine. Yeah, I'd like it from the machine, please. But I guess we can attempt to get some stuff from this dude right here. The skull dude. Hey, keys. Oh, bombs. Hey, you're supplying your own demise. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Right, come on, give us something good here. That's not good. Oh, thanks very much for that fly. Alright, one of these things, you gotta give me something. Key? A key? Say a key. Please give me a key. Oh my god, we're not getting shit with that one. We're getting coins back. Stop giving me fucking coins back. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Oh, Skeletal would be nice right now. Skeletal! Yes! Skeletal. Now, my wig is gone. Alright, we'll drop a bomb for this now. See if we get some hearts. Nope, don't want that. Oh, I almost walked into that. We'll explode this. I know we got to get the item from it. I don't really need it. We got what I needed, and that was a key. Infinite key on this floor, actually. Which is very nice, so might as well check out what's in the shop. Just because we do have infinite keys. Hello, greed! I knew it was greed. I just knew. Why wouldn't it be greed? Don't spawn anything, please. Spawn something. Oh, fuck, that was my bad. That's really bad. Alright, no problem. No problem. Don't shoot this close. Alright, I knew he wouldn't shoot that close. He probably would. Actually got lucky. Steam sale! Alright, what was this? The sun. May the light heal and enlighten you. Hematesis. Oh, we should have used... How do you even pronounce this? Hematemesis. Hematemesis. We could have used that on the machine in there. The blood machine. Blood bank. Damn it. Damn it. We probably could have got the... Whatever item was in there. I don't even remember what item was in there. What's in the... I think it's the blood bag. Like, the one that gives you hearts or some shit. Alright, what is this? Item multiplier. Yes! It didn't multiply my keys, though. Is it not supposed to multiply the keys? No, no, no. Poison touch the virus. Little baggy has appeared in the basement. That's a new item, I think. No. Isn't that like mom's coin purse? I believe that's like mom's coin purse. But I think mom's coin purse is still in the game. I don't know. Is it mom's coin purse? I don't remember, actually. But, golden poop. Let's look for the boss now. We're gonna destroy the regular poop, because we're broke. Actually, no. Oh, shit. Shit, that was a waste of a bomb. I didn't think I placed it. So I just pushed it out of the way. Pushed it out of the way. We got money now, so if we ever do see, might as well open all of these. Just look at the animation, so beautiful. That key is so beautiful when it turns. This is a fucked up room. 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 Alright, we're good. No, we're good. We're good. As long as we can just keep shooting at him. Sniping at him from over here. Get him into those spikes. Get him into them spikes. What the hell? Spikes. Yes. Nice. Oh, I need that key. Need that key for whatever I find in the future. Alright, so we obviously know where the boss is. We have a charge on our bomb. I'm ready to go. Deal with the devil? Is that possible on a bomb floor? Doesn't matter. We're about to see. We are about to see. We've been in here. Alright, easy room. Oh my god, he jumped. I wasn't ready for him to jump. I had so many bullets shooting right at him. Oh. Alright. One of you guys are going to drop into the lower half. You. You're going to drop into some legs. Yep. I knew it. It was obvious from the start. Oh, fuck. These guys are... Legitimately, these are enemies that I hate more than silkworms. A lot more than silkworms. Like, these guys are actually fucking strong. That range they have is insane. It's hard to walk past them. They walk towards you. It's really hard to dodge them. We lost a lot of hearts on this floor. Don't worry. We got the sun. Right, spiders, go do work. There we go. Spiders. I just gotta walk really close to them and do work for some reason. Like, they should just do it on their own. Can a heart drop on this floor so I don't have to go anywhere? No. Of course not. Of course not. Hey, this looks like a secret room. Am I right? I was right. Oh, shit. You got those OPS ones. I don't wanna fuck those shits. The fuck are you laughing at? Bitch. I love this. I love that. Alright. Oh, why did I use an actual bomb? God damn it, I'm stupid. I was gonna try and use my item bomb and then just go through the room like that and grab the charge. Just to make it faster, but I used a real bomb because I'm stupid. And I was too busy staring at his face. My bad. Maybe we should get a hematomistomidomesis. Because that gives us 4 hearts. That gives us 4 hearts. That's a whole load of hearts. I think it gives us 4 hearts. But we do have lifesteal and we do have the sun, which I believe the sun also does damage to enemies in the room. I think that might be death. I don't know. We're about to see. But here we go. Second fight with mom. We're not going to use the sun yet, obviously. We're going to try to get some damage going here. See if we... Oh, that's damage right there. Oh, she stepped on herself. Fucking noob. Oh, she did it again. It's not doing that much damage. What the hell? I thought that did a lot more damage. Is that supposed to do more damage? I don't know. Are we going flawless? I feel like we are. We're gonna go flawless already. Stomp on me, bitch. I bet you won't. Bet you won't. I bet. We're using it. We used it. What did I do? Not much. But hey. I wasn't expecting that much. Thanks. Thanks, Mom. Isaac. Man, Mom likes to help you even though she's trying to kill you. She can be very helpful. Now, as people usually say, mothers are most helpful when they're trying to kill you. Am I right? Fuck! I'm sorry. Isaac. Sorry for making fun of you, mother. All I wanted was a deal with the devil. And this is what you fucking give me? You fucking stomp on me and then open your gaping hole? I'm going down her asshole. Or into her womb. That looks like a dog's asshole. I don't stare at very many human assholes. Or at my own, to say the least. It's actually very... Oh my god, I don't like this. Oh! What the fuck are these? What the fuck? Can I shoot? No, you can't shoot this shit. What the fuck? I almost opened that. Yeah, might as well open it. Yeah, free key back in it. Key back. It's like a quarterback. But it's a key back! Okay, these motherfuckers are making a return. These guys! How am I even dodging this? I'm not even paying attention. Nice. Are these the cyst guys? I don't even know what those guys are called. Whoa! Oh, that bullet pushed him out of the way. Alright, nice. Alright, what's in here? Nothing that seems worthwhile to me. Right, here we go. This is an easy room. Really easy room. Extremely easy room. Mega easy room. I like the addition of water, not just like a floating open area. Well, this is even easier. Holy shit. Make my life any easier, game? Please make it more easy. I just wanna get past this. Yeah. Try and get me through the wall, bitch. I bet you won't. Yeah. Keep trying, though. Hello, poop. Don't hurt me, or I swear to God, I'll fucking quit on the spot. If I get hurt by these little poop monsters in any game, I'm fucking quitting on the spot. And that'll be it. If the episode's 1 minute long, I don't care. I got hit by a poop monster. It's G fucking G. I feel like I'd get hit by them on accident. Right. If it was an accident, oh my God, I forgot things do whole hearts of damage. If it's... Fuck this room! Holy shit. What the fuck? See, I told you, these guys are... You can get hit by their beams afterwards, and it's fucking insane. Oh. Thank God for this. I got hit by that guy's beam and it was like afterwards. Sorta afterwards. I don't know, maybe I wasn't paying attention. Probably wasn't paying attention. I don't like this one. These guys don't, they don't do too much, so I'm not that worried. They are getting very close to me. And I actually got hit. Alright, can we? Oh, okay. No problem. These guys are easy money. I'd rather fight them than those fucking heads. Those connected heads are like the death of me. I don't know what this guy does. I don't ever want to learn what he does. To be honest, I don't want to learn what he does. I'm being very honest here. As honest as I can be. This is a bad room. This is a really bad room. Alright, let's kill this guy. Let's get one of these guys out of the way. I just keep walking into shots. Lifesteal. We're gonna need more lifesteal. Pronto. If I've ever cared about lifesteals ever, it'd be now. It would be right now. Oh, at least we're getting a pill. I know what that pill is. It wouldn't be a nice pill to have. Medicine. Health up! Thanks. More health, more problems. Alright, no problem. That was an easy one. Hey, what are these? Are those OP regenerating poop? I don't really think they are. Hey, we get another easy room here. Okay, it was easy. Can you go back down there? They are the regenerating poops. Can you just stay right there? Oh, here we go. Yeah, he doesn't even get a chance to charge. Because he's running into poop, he's damaging himself. If I ran into that, I would have been pissed off. Alright, this is just like a free lifesteal room. Come on, one more lifesteal. One more lifesteal thing. We need more hearts. We can't go into this next floor without more hearts. What the fuck was that bullshit? Oh my. Now we gotta search for even more hearts. I was about to say, maybe we can attempt the boss of three. But no, we lost one because we touched that fucking poop. Somehow I was trying to move ever so slightly. Maybe I wasn't doing it right. Maybe I had to tap it slowly. Oh my God, how do we even start this? Alright, here we go. Tactics! That was really close. Thank you, spiders, for making that tactic look a lot better than it actually was going to be. They changed the turnout, the comer. Oh God, we got a long room here. Alright, let's just free that story. We're all good. Alright, please kill him. Okay. Hopefully we're gonna get some good lifesteal. I feel like the bat item, if it's ever gonna be useful, it should lifesteal full hearts. But hey, I can worry about it right now. Because there actually is items that do lifesteal full hearts. They're pretty good. Oh my God. I got scared for a second there. Got a mouthful of shit, that's why he's making that little puckering face. Look at him. Look at him, motherfucker, pucker. You're supposed to pucker your ass cheeks, not your cheeks on your face. You are shit, aren't you? Sort of looks like a chocolate gumdrop. chocolate those look like chocolate tears. Chocolate tears and chocolate gumdrops. So yummy. Can we get a heart from one of these? These would it'd be nice. We got a fuck ton of spiders, though. The spider thing's actually becoming very useful. It's kind of. Like, these guys are no problems, right? I don't really know. They might be a problem. Oh, my spiders just wrecked one of them. Yeah, not really a problem. We fought these guys before. I feel like we fought them before. Hearts! Jeez, stop giving me these fucked up looking sperm cells that you call worms. Those are some doppelgap. Oh, God. Oh, that was fucking disgusting. I don't know what just happened, but it was disgusting. I'm not fighting the boss with three hearts. Okay, I will get this, though. This is worthwhile. Alright, maybe I'll fight the boss now, because we have a higher chance. You know what? I'll give it one more room. I'm gonna regret this. Yep, I'm regretting this already. Regretting it. Regret it big time. Not really. This is actually pretty easy. I guess it was because I didn't have any room on that other floor. Maybe not like that floor. Alright, we won't get about it. I got more range than you. Bring it! Didn't even give me a heart. Motherfuck it. Okay, no. We got one more room. Okay, this is no problem. Definitely not a problem. Let's just get rid of this guy first. And then let's get rid of Larry. Bring it, Larry. Larry, you're so junior, I should call you... Larry, who's your brother? Carl Jr.? Hearts! Life steal! Come on! Come on, what is this? May you further become balance, justice. Oh, isn't this the... Yeah. This is a good one. Alright, I think we're actually good. We're good to go. Pretty much emptied out every room we can. Don't step on this way. The only thing I can... Okay, I thought there'd be like an... I feel like there's a secret room there. Let's go into this room down here. Oh no, let's go into this room over here. I feel like there's a secret room down here. And I really want to go in it. There's probably going to be super greedy there or some shit. Okay, there wasn't. Okay, here we go. Enough fucking around. Let's fight the boss. Skolex! Oh, thank God it's a somewhat easy boss. Fuck, I forgot they spawn with enemies every time. Hello, Skolex! Man, do I miss you, Skolex. Oh, hey. Thanks for showing off your tail. Okay, Skolex is a fairly easy boss. Oh, God. Fairly easy boss when it comes to this one. Oh, my God. I took damage. I already didn't have full hearts coming into this boss fight, though, so it didn't matter too much. Fuck you, Skolex! Oh! That's cheap! That's fucking cheap. Cheap. So fucking cheap. Don't run into Skolex fucking head-on like that. Give me some tail! Give me some tail, dude. Don't be an asshole. Oh, shit. Give me some tail. There we go. Boom bomb! Yeah! Nice. Strategies here. Strategic. Strategyism. That's a word, right? Strategism. That's a... What the fuck did I even get hit by? I rarely get hit by the tail or some shit. Oh, we beat him. And we got the pentagram! Pentagram! Yes! The pentagram is actually really, really good to have. I have my phone sitting right here. Alright, here we go. Was it a fucking... There's a fucking bug flying around. It's a fucking moth. Fuck you, moth. Okay, here we are. Womb 2. Make some womb. I'm in the womb 2. Let's go. Stupid puns for the win. It gives me a... It gives you a boost in luck. If you don't believe me, do it yourself and see if you get a boost in luck. I promise it works. Okay, maybe I don't promise. No, I don't promise. Never mind. Don't do it. Oh, here we go. Easy room. Fuck this guy. These guys are range. No one else has range. I do. A lot more than you. Okay, I can hit him from across the room. Oh! Unless he comes close to me like that. I can hit you. Oh! If you want to come that close, bring it. Yeah. He died because I was shooting the area he was in before. And that does damage to them. Alright, hopefully the tick will help us out a lot here. Another one of these easy rooms. Completely okay with this. I like the little graphical effects on the screen here. It's very cool. Very nice. Hey, you know what'd be nice? A full heart. Thank you. It's very nice. What is this thing? I don't really want to fight it. Doesn't this thing like pop up its head? Pretty sure it does. Pop up your head. No, pop up your head. There it is. So beautiful. Okay. We got a lot of bombs, so you can use bombs during this mob fight. And I actually don't think I've ever beaten mob. Surprisingly. Well, the womb, that is. Because I have unlocked the womb on my other, on my second save file. And I believe I got to the womb, but I lost because you guys will see. The mom boss fight in the other, in the original Binding Isaac, that shit was, that was a cakewalk. It was pretty easy. Every now and then it got pretty hard. But the mom boss fight in this game? Yeah, prepare for an actual fucking challenge. Not saying the other one wasn't challenging, it was kind of challenging. But this one goes beyond, above and beyond challenge. Yeah, we'll use a regular bomb. Oh, what the fuck is this? Cricket's head! Damage up! Who the fuck is Cricket and why do I have his head? What in the hell? Okay, good. These go back into the floor. I didn't think it did. Okay. Let's go straight for the chest. Okay, it's money. I don't really need that. Oh, look at Isaac. So sad. Let's take a screenshot. I don't need this money. Holy shit! Our tears are getting really big. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it very much. We're getting damage up! We got the pentagram on the last floor, and now we got Cricket's head. We're doing work. Make sure you watch these shots. My shots are bigger than yours. I'm not compensating either. I got the full package down there. Bitch. Ooh, this room's pretty easy. This room's pretty easy, I'm not gonna lie. We got these little tongue monsters, which I'm guessing if you get close to them, they will whip you. That's just my prediction. Really easy. Die! You should be dead already. It's below half. How are you not dead? There you go. No problem. No problem. As long as they don't jump around, we should be good. And it should be a lot easier. It was indeed very easy. What do you have to offer? Just a chest with some bombs in it. I'll take them. Alright, where's he at? Where's he at? Where you at, mother? Ooh. Shot. We're almost getting shot here. So, during another playthrough, I think I mentioned it in the last episode, I talked about having harder shots. Ooh, we gotta fight Ningle. When does he make the charging face? Which face is the charging face? That's the spawn. But, I had this item that made my tears very hard to use, because you have to multitask really hard. And there's a lot of items in the game that make you have to multitask extremely hard. I have to move and then also watch your tears. This game is very notorious for that. Multitasking abilities. Okay, I don't... First things first, I'm not the realist. I'm the gamers 101, I guess. You'll get... But watch! Oh. Oh. Please no more. Please no more fucking eyes. Alright, she can damage her own eyes, which is a good thing. Alright. No! The bomb went up there! That's the end. Look at this shit! This is intense as fuck. This is intense as fuck. Maybe it's not that intense. Maybe it doesn't look that intense, but it's pretty intense. Oh my god, how did I even... No. Alright, see, this is the part of multitasking. That's very good. You're gonna have to go try hard multitasking. Mother! Please don't do this to me, mother. Please don't do this to me, I am your son. What are these tears doing? What are they doing? Some bullshit! Malarkey! I got hit by them. I have troubles like telling where the fuck those kids are going half the time. Alright, no, we got this. Get a bomb into there. Get a bomb into there. Bomb went all the way over there. Bomb went all the way over there. She's too hype. She's too hype! Oh shit. Dodge. I took my hands off the keyboard. We did it. As simple as that, we beat Mother. Thought that would be a harder task, but let's leave. No, let's open this up. Let's see what happens. What in the fuck? What just happened? You unlocked Eden? We unlocked another new character. Let's check this out here. Let's take a look at Eden. Eden has a question mark for hearts. What the fuck? He has a question mark for everything. What is Eden tokens? I'm gonna have to look that up on the wiki. If that means we can only play him once. I don't really know about that. But we are probably gonna play... Oh no, we don't have Azizzle. Never mind. I thought we did. We're gonna play Eden in the next episode. And I will see you guys next time on the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time. Press tab to input a seed. We can input seeds.